Nothing out of the ordinary. It was a normal Monday morning.
We had the cage down and we'd seen three or four sharks.
Standing on the back of the boat and Kim spotted a pod of orcas.
Someone comes running in and says there's an orca outside, there's orcas outside.
I've been at sea for over 20 years and I've never seen anything like that.
What's that in the middle of the orcas? It's a different shaped fin.
Hang on a second, something's a bit odd here. They must have a shark.
Shark cage diving, and we had the cage down and we'd seen three or four sharks, so there was action happening, and then in the distance we could see these huge fins. You recognised instantly that's orcas. Whatever they were doing kept them on track. They kept coming closer to us. They were just really on a mission. They were hunting.
Orcas tend to have a social hierarchy, usually run by the female. So that we could see one mature female and we could see two younger orcas as well. And then we saw two or three more orcas. We think in total there are about six. It was very interesting because there were a few divers in the cage. A diver actually stood up and he said, are you guys using an orca soundtrack or a whale soundtrack in order to attract the sharks? And we went, no, there are actually orcas, in the distance. So everyone was kind of watching them from the cage and you could hear them as clear as day. They weren't passing through, they weren't passing by the Neptunes, they were in the same place and they were hunting together.
Everyone's on the deck were just looking, and what's that in the middle of the orcas? It's a different shaped fin.
They were staying in the same place, they weren't really moving around much. And then that's when we thought, hang on a second, something's a bit odd here, they must have a shark. And they stuck about for over an hour or so. Their movements were very, very particular. They were herding something. They were staying within the same space. And then, obviously, we saw a pointed dorsal fin.
That's the shark about to be attacked, I think. Oh, he's got him! Hey! That great white is... The shark is coming straight for us. Oh, my God. You've got to be... That's a great white just in front. They're cutting off the shark. He's doing a U-turn. That's a great white there. Right where the shark, he just got him. Oh my God. That shark doesn't know where to go.
There was one moment where the shark was swimming away at quite a fast pace. But then that's when the two younger orcas decided to help their mother by cornering the shark. And then the female kind of almost breached out of the water slightly and then landed on the shark. Obviously in order to stun the shark. And then they went underneath the water, and then that's when the slick line appeared. So I'm assuming if they wanted to go for the liver, which is, the fattiest part.
You could see that there was a couple of the orcas down below, and there was a couple above, and they were doing this rounding up. It was corralled. They had it. From looking at it, it looked like they had been rounding it up for the whole time that they were coming towards us. And then one of the biggest ones rose up in the water and plunged down onto the shark, and its whole body was vibrating. You could see its the muscles in its back, and it was really spectacular. It vibrating, shaking.
When we realised that they were hurting something, emotions flooded. I just become so overwhelmed. I started crying. I was so happy. It was probably one of the best days of my life.
Yeah, it was epic. Everyone on the board was absolutely ecstatic. I've been at sea for over 20 years, and I've never seen anything like that. The orcas being such a huge creature compared to the shark, it was absolutely magnificent to see that close to the back of the boat.
There were moments of silence, there were moments of, shock, there were moments of people cheering. I reckon, not afraid to admit, I probably started crying at one point. Everyone was just on the edge of their seats.
What is happening?
People were just amazed by what they'd seen. They didn't care if we'd seen sharks for the rest of the day, because they just... That just blew them away. Everyone just couldn't stop talking about it.
We were all out there to see the sharks, which are, a really dominant and powerful creature. And these orcas were just, they were just totally unfazed. It was just like, the shark was like passive. It was all over, game, set, match.
It is the ultimate kind of battle of the apex predator versus the apex predator. People have spent weeks, months and years on the ocean trying to get this sort of shot. And that's the great thing about working on the ocean is that you have no idea what the day is going to hold, what you're going to see. It's a completely wild environment, anything can happen.